Have you ever considered a reverse equity mortgage?
That's what put me in this dump!
Grandpa, everyone's calling me a coward.
Well, join the club. Anyone who makes it to old age has got to be part coward.
Come on, you were in World War II.
Do you know how I survived D-Day? Don't worry, just a day at the beach. I'll be back around 1946.
But don't people hate cowards?
Sure do, but we outlive the brave.
Leaving us cowards to make time with the heroes' widows.
After Korea, I was drowning in boobies.
Wow, that sounds pretty sweet.
Well, there is a price. Do you wake up sweating in the middle of the night?
Yes.
So do I. But I get back to sleep by counting the men I let down. There's Jerry, Izzy, Brooklyn, the O'Donnell boys, the lost ship PT-108, the poor buggers of Meatloaf Ridge, the Andrews sisters.
I understand. You have standards.
This is an angry sleepover. I'm only doing it because it was on the books.
While Bart was in hell, Homer was happily surrounded by fire and brimstone.
Okay, let's make some fireworks.
Now drive slowly and carefully to my workshop. It's in the cobblestone district.
Oh, thank God, a rickety bridge.
Don't worry, we'll be safe in the gas lamp district.
Can I pitch something?
Go ahead.
Boom! Ba-da-bum! Bam! Boom! Ba-da-bum! Bow! Ba-da-bow! Boom! Boom!
That's a nice.
Sometimes when we touch, the honesty is too much, and I have to close.
Wrong holiday, Charlie Brown.
Oh, yeah, get that!
Yoink! Ho ho!
We're on it, ma'am. Okay, coarse gunpowder. Get the ball in there. Don't forget the wadding. Tamp, tamp, tamp. Fine gunpowder in the pan. Firing stance. Take careful aim and...
Not enough tamping, Chief.
Coarse gunpowder, ball, wadding. Tamp, 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 tamp. Fine gunpowder in the pan. Come on.
Oh, my boy's having a bad night. We should get this show on the road.
The time is not yet right. When they look at their watches and mutter, hey!